Coaches, here's a look at some elements from the Princeton offense with the help of Division III powerhouse Nebraska Wesleyan University. In these clips, we'll see the brush entry into point phase, with away screens and the cutter rejecting the screen. In the brush entry, the guard brush cuts by cutting behind his man and in front of the post. The brushing of the cuts creates interference, which frees up the entry to the post near the elbow, one of the trademarks of point phase. In these clips, the passer, after making the entry, will screen away, and the cutter will reject the screen for backdoor layups. In these clips, you'll see the brush entry into point phase with the away screen and the reject by the cutter as well. The reject is a back cut, and when you back cut, look for opportunities to post up. Here the cutters recognize opportunities to seal their men for post ups after rejecting the away screen. In these clips, once again, you'll see the brush entry into point phase with the away screen and the reject by the cutter. The cutter rejecting is the first cutter, and the screener opening back to the ball and popping beyond the arc becomes the second cutter. By being a quick second cutter, 3-point shot opportunities can be found.